Steve Hackett joins us now. Very good morning to you.
Good morning, Susanna.
It's nice to see you, and I'm glad you brought your guitar in. It's different. You've just been playing a little bit to us. It's a very different sound to that sound that we're listening to there, of course.
Yeah. Acoustic guitar, nylon strings, Spanish influence. If I was thinking of Pink Floyd, I'd be thinking of Dark Side of the Moon. I'd be thinking musical continuum, lots of imagination, atmosphere, bridge passages, plenty of room for the players to express themselves. And that's something that I think Genesis headed away from. Was probably the last time we all played together live, and it's a long time, and that was when Pete was doing WOMAD and it lost a lot of money and Genesis reformed. I flew back 3,000 miles to get on stage for a couple of encores. I mean, seriously, to do that, to bail out WOMAD at the time, but that was...
So maybe does he owe you? He owes you?
Oh, I don't know. No, I don't think so. No, he was a guy who got me the gig in Genesis. He was the guy who phoned me up. So I think I owe everything to him.
I think over time, you gain a certain confidence and you become thick-skinned enough to say, well, if my idea didn't appeal to someone, didn't mean to say that the idea wasn't right.